Well, let's begin the broadcast with this big breaking news. It's a super explosive expose on Times Now. Times Now digs deeper in the Riya Chakrabarty drug net. We, in fact, reached the house of drug supplier Zaid Vilatra, who, remember, has been arrested. He is under the NCB custody for his links with Riya's brother Shovit Chakrabarty. And Zaid's father has acknowledged another supplier, Abbas's role. Take a look at this. My colleague Siddhant joins us on the broadcast with more details. He spoke to the accused's father. We also have Tamal Saha, political analyst Shehzad Poonawala and Pranesh joining us from the news pit. Let me first go across to Siddhant. Zaid's father is acknowledging the role of Karan and Abbas. He's saying that there are other big influential people involved.
Well, that's absolutely right. We have managed to speak to Arif Vilatra, the father of the accused. Now he's telling me that his son is being wrongly framed. He also has to say that the Karan and Abbas, the first two people arrested by Narcotics Control Bureau, are into all these smuggling, and they are framing me. He also confirms the fact that yesterday NCB teams were there at his residence. His watchman also confirms the same. There was proper raid which was conducted by Narcotics Control Bureau. We have managed to get this version of his father. Now later what happened was really unprecedented. This fellow tried attacking us. We sort of saved our life. We just went to his house to take his version, but he abused us and he ran after us. He literally attacked us. So that exactly happened with Times Now's team at the residence of Arif Vilatra. and Narcotics Control Bureau has to say that this fellow Vilatra was in touch with Souvik Chakravarti via two other people. So those two people will also be picked by Narcotics Control Bureau. And in Vilatra's CDR, Samuel Miranda's name has come up, his number has come up, and Souvik has linked Samuel Miranda to Vilatra. So this is a cartel which has been nailed down by the Narcotics Control Bureau, and we've been told that many arrests will take place in this entire case, and in all likelihood Souvik Chakravarti is going to get summoned. But this is the first hand testimony that we are getting confirming for our viewers that Narcotics Control Bureau conducted raids across Bombay yesterday. One was Arif Vilatra's residence, and his son was picked yesterday from the same apartment. At the same time, he has to say that his son is nowhere involved in it. He runs his restaurant, right, in Bandra.
And he has nothing to do. This is the role of Abbas. He